Come on. Ready. Y'all ready? They ready.
You watch those nature documentaries on the cable?
Yeah.
You see the one about lions?
Yeah.
Look at this lion. He's the king of the jungle. Huge mane out there. He's laying down under a tree in the middle of Africa. He's so big. He's so hot. He doesn't want to move. Now, the little lion cubs, they start messing with him. Biting his tail, biting his ears. He doesn't do anything. The lioness, she starts messing with him, coming over, making trouble. Still, nothing. Now, the other animals, they notice this, and they start to move in. The jackals, hyenas, they're barking at him, laughing at him. They nip his toes and eat the food that's in his domain. They do this, and they get closer and closer and bolder, till one day, that lion gets up and tears the shit out of everybody, runs like the wind, eats everything in his path. Because every once in a while, the lion has to show the jackals who he is. It's too late to be scared. It's time to kill. I'm going to the other room. You come out when you're ready.
I feel them. Y'all ready? They ready. Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready? They ready.
And running with the football here is Cam Shorey. Scooped it right up, takes it 20, 15, 10, 5, and the end zone for the touchdown. The redshirt freshman from Calais, Maine, Cam Shorey, with a fumble return for a UNH touchdown.
Jack.